Welcome to the last module on tenses. We shall now move on to the future tense. Let us quickly have a look at our learning objectives for this session. Till now, we have talked about the present tense, which talked about now. Then we talked about past tense, which talked about then or the past that is already over. Let us now get ready to learn about future tense or something that is going to happen. After this session, you will be able to define future tense and give examples, list the four types of future tense, identify the type of future tense in a given sentence, describe the structure for each type of future tense. Use the different types of future tense correctly in spoken and written form. Four types of future tense. The four types of future tense are future indefinite tense, future continuous tense, future perfect tense, and future perfect continuous tense. Let us take up the first type, simple future or future indefinite tense. The future indefinite tense is used to denote a single action in the future. The future indefinite tense pavikvich hon wali kise kriyaval sanket karda hai. How do we make the simple future tense? The structure of the simple indefinite future tense is subject plus will or shall plus main verb 1. Pav subject plus will ja shall plus mukh kriya di pehli form shall goes with I and we, shall, I, ate we de naal aunda hai. With all other forms of the subject, will is used as the helping verb. For example, I shall help my mother. After food, I shall go to sleep. The boy will win the race. He will go by car. For negative sentences in the future indefinite tense, we insert not between the auxiliary verb and the main verb. For question sentences, we exchange the subject with the auxiliary verb. Future indefinite tense which negative sentence lai asi auxiliary verb ate main verb which not lagaunde ha. Prashn wale vakaan which asi subject ate helping verb nu aapas which badalde ha. Aao ena future indefinite tense wale vakaan nu vekhiye. Look at these examples. I shall open the door. You will finish before me. She will not be at school tomorrow. We shall not leave yet. Will you arrive on time? Will they want dinner? When we use the simple future tense in speaking, we often contract the subject and auxiliary verb. I will, I'll. You will, you'll. He will, he'll. She will, she'll. It will, it'll. We shall, we'll. They will, they'll. For negative sentences in the simple future tense, we contract with won't, like this. I will not becomes I won't. You will not becomes you won't. He will not, he won't. She will not, she won't. It will not, it won't. We will not, we won't. And finally, they will not, they won't. Let us now learn how to use the future indefinite tense. How do we use the future indefinite tense? No plan. We use the future indefinite tense when there is no plan or decision to do something before we speak. We make the decision spontaneously at the time of speaking. Asi future indefinite tense di varton utthe karde ha jithe sade bolan to pehla kise kam nu karan di koi rooprekha taiyar nahi kiti gayi hundi. ਅਸੀਂ ਬੋਲਣ ਦੇ ਵਕਤ ਹੀ ਉਸ ਲਈ ਕੋਈ ਫੈਸਲਾ ਲੈਂਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਉਦਾਹਰਣਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਵੇਖੋ ਹੋਲਡ ਔਨ ਆਈਲ ਗੈਟ ਅ ਪੈਨ ਵੀ ਸ਼ੈਲ ਸੀ ਵਾਟ ਵੀ ਕੈਨ ਡੂ ਟੂ ਹੈਲਪ ਯੂ ਮੇ ਬੀ ਵੀਲ ਸਟੇ ਇਨ ਐਂਡ ਵਾਚ ਟੈਲੀਵਿਜ਼ਨ ਟੂ ਨਾਈਟ In these examples, we had no firm plan before speaking. The decision is made at the time of speaking. We often use the simple future tense with the verb to think before it. Examples, I think I shall go to the gym tomorrow. I think I shall go for a holiday with my family next year. I don't think I'll buy that car. Prediction. We often use future indefinite tense to make a prediction about the future. Again, There is no firm plan. We are saying what we think will happen. ਅਸੀਂ ਭਵਿੱਖ ਦੀ ਪੁਸ਼ਟੀ ਕਰਨ ਲਈ ਆਮ ਹੀ ਫਿਊਚਰ ਇਨਡੈਫੀਨਿਟ ਟੈਂਸ ਦੀ ਵਰਤੋਂ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਇੱਥੇ ਵੀ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਕਿਸੇ ਵੀ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਦੀ ਕੋਈ ਯੋਜਨਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਬਣਾਈ ਗਈ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਅਸੀਂ ਕਹਿ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਕੀ ਸੋਚਾਂਗੇ ਅਤੇ ਕੀ ਹੋਏਗਾ ਆਓ ਕੁਝ ਉਦਾਹਰਣਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਵੇਖੀਏ It will rain tomorrow. Prediction. People won't go to Jupiter before the 22nd century. Prediction. Who do you think will get the job? When be is used as a main verb. When the main verb is be. We can use the future indefinite tense even if we have a firm plan or decision before speaking. Here are some examples. I shall be in Delhi tomorrow. I am going for shopping. I won't be very long. Will you be at work tomorrow? The future continuous tense. To learn about future continuous tense, we must know that it denotes an action that will be going on at some time in the future. Future continuous tense bare sikhan to pehla sanu eh jaan lena zaruri hai ki eh bhavik vich kise vi vakat hon wali kriya di pushti karda hai. Is nu hor changi tarah samjhan layi aao main tuhanu kuch udaharan dindi haan. I shall be going to Punjab tomorrow. They will be planning a visit soon. They will be playing against the Australian team. How do we make the future continuous tense? Now that we know how to identify the future continuous tense, let us see how we can make it. The structure of the future continuous tense is subject plus will be or shall be plus main verb plus ing. Bhav visha plus will be ja shall be plus mukh kriya plus ing. For example, I shall be working tomorrow. We shall be playing football tomorrow. For negative sentences in the future continuous tense, we insert not between will and be. For question sentences, we exchange the subject with the auxiliary verb. Look at these example sentences with the future continuous tense. I shall be working at 10 a.m. You will be lying on a beach tomorrow. We shall not be having dinner at home. Will you be playing football? Will they be watching TV? When we use the future continuous tense in speaking, we often contract the subject and will. I shall becomes I'll. You will, you'll. He will, he'll. She will, she'll. It will, it'll. We will, we'll. They will, they'll. For spoken negative sentences in the future continuous tense, we contract with won't, like this. I will not becomes I won't. You will not becomes you won't. He will not, he won't. She will not, she won't. It will not, it won't. We will not, we won't, and finally, they will not, they won't. I will be playing football. How do we use future continuous tense? The future continuous tense expresses action at a particular moment in the future. The action will start before that moment, but it will not have finished at that moment. Future continuous tense vishesh pal vich hon wali kriya nu pragat karda hai. Kriya pal to pehla shuru ta ho jandi hai, पर ओ उसे वक्त खत्म नहीं होंदी. विशेष पल, फॉर एग्जाम्पल, टुमोरो आई शैल स्टार्ट वर्क एट 2 p.m. and stop it at 6 p.m. At 4 p.m. tomorrow, I will be working. At 4 p.m., I shall be in the middle of working. When we use the future continuous tense, our listener usually knows or understands what time we are talking about. Have a look at these examples. I shall be playing tennis at 10 a.m. tomorrow. They won't be watching TV at 9 p.m. tonight. What will you be doing at 10 p.m. tonight? What will you be doing when I arrive? She will not be sleeping when you telephone her. We shall be having dinner when the film starts. Take your umbrella. It will be raining when you return. Future perfect tense. Future perfect tense is quite an easy tense to understand and use. The future perfect tense tells about the past in the future. It denotes an action that will have been completed at some point of time in the future. फ्यूचर परफेक्ट टेंस नू समझना अते वरतना बहुत ही आसान है। फ्यूचर परफेक्ट टेंस भविक विच भूतकाल दी गल करदा है। ए भविक विच किसे भी समय खत्म होने वाली क्रिया बारे सूचना देंदा है। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वी शैल हैव फिनिश्ड द प्रोग्राम बाय दैट टाइम। आई शैल हैव लेफ्ट फॉर मुंबई व्हेन यू कम टुमारो। How do we make the future perfect tense? The structure of the future perfect tense is subject plus helping verb will or shall plus helping verb have plus main verb 3. Paf, subject plus helping verb will ja shall plus helping verb have plus mukh kriya 3. For example, I will have finished by 10 a.m. Look at these example sentences in the future perfect tense. I shall have finished by 10 a.m. You will have forgotten me by then. She will not have gone to school. We shall not have left. Will you have arrived? Will they have received it? While speaking in future perfect tense, we often contract the subject and will. Sometimes we also contract the subject, will and have all together. I will have becomes I'll have. You will have. He will have. She will have. It will have. We will have. And they will have. The future perfect continuous tense. फ्यूचर परफेक्ट कंटीन्यूअस टेंस भविष्य विच होण वाली अजिही क्रिया वल संकेत करता है जो हो रही है अते किसे भी समय खत्म हो सकती है। इसनु समझण लई आओ कुछ उदाहरणा नु वेखिए। शी वुड हैव बीन डूइंग हर एग्जामिनेशन पेपर फॉर एन आवर बिफोर वी रीच देयर। आई शैल हैव बीन वर्किंग फॉर अ मंथ बिफोर माई फ्रेंड ज्वाइंस द ऑफिस। Now, let us see how we make the future perfect continuous tense. How do we make the future perfect continuous tense? The structure of the future perfect continuous tense is subject plus will or shall plus have been plus main verb base plus ing. For negative sentences in the future perfect continuous tense, we insert not between will and have. For question sentences, we exchange the subject and will. Future perfect continuous tense which negative sentences like asi I will ate have which not lagaunde ha. Prashna wale vaka which asi subject and will di adla badli kar de ha. Aao kuch udaharana nu vekhiye. Subject will ya shall have been main verb plus ing. I shall have been working for hours. You will have been traveling for 2 days. She will not have been using the car. We shall not have been waiting long. Will you have been playing football? Will they have been watching TV? When we use the future perfect continuous tense in speaking, we often contract the subject and auxiliary verb. I shall becomes I'll, you will becomes you'll, he will he'll, she will she'll, it will it'll, we will we'll, they will they'll. For negative sentences in the future perfect continuous tense, we contract like this. I will not becomes I won't. You will not becomes you won't. He will not becomes he won't. She will not becomes she won't. It will not becomes it won't. We will not becomes we won't. And finally, they will not becomes they won't. How do we use the future perfect continuous tense? We use the future perfect continuous tense to talk about a long action before some point in the future. Future perfect continuous tense which असी किसे भविष्य विच होण वाली लंबी क्रिया बारे गल करदे हां जो किसे भी समय तो पहला हो सकती है। I will have been working here for 10 years next week. He will be tired when he arrives. He will have been traveling for 24 hours. That was the end of our session on tenses. I will now take leave, but you need to still wait for a quick recap and a small quiz on future tense. Best of luck. Summing up this module, future indefinite tense used to denote a single action in the future. Future perfect continuous tense denotes an action that will have been going on at or before some point of time in the future. Future continuous tense denotes an action that will be going on at some time in the future. Future perfect tense denotes an action that will have been completed at some point of time in the future. The future tense is used to speak of the events that have yet to take place. The four types of future tense are future indefinite tense, I will do, future continuous tense, I will be doing, future perfect tense, I will have done. Future perfect continuous tense, I will have been doing. The future tense quiz. Find the correct tenses. They are riding a bike. Answer: present continuous. She looked at a picture. Answer: past indefinite. We often take photos. Answer: present indefinite. I have just had a cup of tea. Answer: present perfect. Ali will learn French next year. Answer: future indefinite. Yesterday, Anna did not listen to music. Answer: past indefinite. She is going to tidy up the room. Answer: present continuous. Vinay always sends text messages. Answer: present indefinite. Karan is making breakfast now. Answer: present continuous. Have you ever been to Africa? Answer: present perfect tense. Hope you enjoyed the quiz and most of you have done well. Have a good day.